patient is guided from a kyphotic sitting position to an upright sitting posture by anteriorly rotating the pelvis, accentuating the lordosis, and lifting the chest. The patient is then shown how to maintain this position using a lumbar roll.